Why did you pick our film? There's a million films out there.
You let people tell their own story.
I hope it sparks curiosity.
Gosh, this is fun. You guys could do whatever you want.
Yeah.
Why did you decide to do what you're doing?
One way of looking at what we've both been doing for the last 20 years, maybe most of our career.
Our careers once we left law, you know.
Was to tell stories. If you want to be in relationships with people and connect with them and work together with them.
You have to know their story. You have to know them. That is exactly what we do. It's like, okay, there's something going on here. Like, this big plant is about to close. Looks bad for our community. Let's just not decide what the story is. Let's just go in there, find people to talk with.
We want to give voice to people who don't appear on screen. Working people, their stories, their struggles, their hopes, equally compelling to superheroes.
Those first scenes of those folks on the floor in their uniforms, that was my background. That was my father. Mm-hmm. And that was reflected in this film.
Yeah, we all have a sacred story in us, right? A story that gives us meaning and purpose and how we organize our lives. If you know someone, if you talk to them face to face, if you can forge a connection, you may not agree with them on everything, but there's some common ground to be found and you can move forward together.
And one of the many things I love about this project is that it's not an editorial. I mean, you truly let people speak for themselves.
We wanted to make sure that if they saw the movie, they would say, okay, yeah, that is my perspective.
What I was struck by was they exhibited a lot more trust than I would have expected.
Once you get that kind of trust, you don't betray it.
People trust us with their story, and that's a huge responsibility, but we feel so lucky, and with your help, these stories will reach the world.
A good story is a good story. Mm-hmm. If it's a documentary like yours, or if it's a scripted story that helps people understand something they didn't understand before, we wanna see if we can give voice to that.
And Higher Ground is a reflection of both of us. So that means that, you know, our platform is gonna look a little bit like everything, just like the world is a little bit of everything.
We want people to be able to get outside of themselves and experience and understand the lives of somebody else, which is what a good story does. It helps all of us feel some sort of solidarity with each other.